Welcome to the Belleville High School first ever virtual end of the year award ceremony. I'm Casey Holloman, principal of Belleville High School. I'm joined by our assistant principals, Amy Avant and James Tristis. Typically, our ceremonies would be on campus in person to honor our students for their individual accomplishments and accolades. We're sorry we cannot conduct this in person, but we will not miss the opportunity to recognize our students.
In this video, you will view award recipients from all grade levels. Due to our current school closure situation, you will see a combined presentation of awards. The program will begin with nominations by our teachers for the student that stands out above the rest for overall contributions throughout the school year in their specific classes.
Also included are the Academic Excellence Awards for students in grades 9 through 11. The Academic Excellence Awards are for students that received all A averages in every course for the entire school year.
On behalf of the entire staff here at Belleville High School, it is an honor to work with our students and families. These awards represent what students have put forth with grit, stamina, and excellence through some of the most trying times we've experienced this school year. Parents, we appreciate everything you have done and continue to do to help us along the way as we prepare your child for their future endeavors. End of year award ceremonies are always a highlight for our school year. We wish we could be in person, but since we cannot, we hope you enjoy the virtual ceremony as we recognize students for their excellence at Belleville High School.
Thank you. Thank you.